Me in his will, and I hear his gentle voice.